Hello, VocalWest. This is iOnAvoca News. By students, for students. Today we'll be talking about climate change.
To start things off, climate change is how much the average of weather changed.
Climate change is very bad.
Imagine a blanket around the Earth.
Gases are covering the Earth like a blanket.
If there are more gases, the hotter the world gets.
Then the world could get so hot, there could be some devastating effects.
For example, the climate could get so hot that certain plants or crops will not be able to grow.
The world will have unpredictable weather as well.
And about 75% of this comes from cars.
Cars are not good when it comes to the climate.
They pollute the environment a lot.
You can avoid this by biking, walking, carpooling, and so on.
There's a lot of pollution and gases in the air, so we need to stop it.
Climate change could directly affect you.
But it's not just warming that's a problem with climate change.
It's also other things.
For example, some places are getting too much rain and snow, causing floods.
This is also just as bad if the places affected aren't prepared for it.
For example, if it snows in Georgia, they're not used to it, even if it's a tiny amount to us.
If it snows in Chicago, people salt and plow the streets and nothing else happens.
But enough about that. It's time for our game.
Today's game is Guess That Teacher.
Clue 1, this teacher is left-handed.
Clue 2, this teacher is an encore teacher.
Clue 3, this teacher's room is near the art room and South Gym.
Have you guessed it yet?
If you guessed Mrs. Bowman, then you are correct.
Well, that's all the time we have for today.
Have a brave day, VocalWest. Bye.